I'm Ben Gordon.
And I'm Ben Gordon.
Welcome to the 2012 Sitka Fine Arts Camp Talent Show. We're all glad to be here.
We've got 14 acts for you tonight, so it's going to be a good show. We're going to try to keep our emceeing to a minimum. But we'd like to start off with Bud, Brendan, and Masato, and they're going to be playing some cool music. Before we get started, though, we did ask all the, to kind of carrying on this fun fact theme, so we're going to tell you a little bit of a fun fact about each act before they begin. But if they didn't tell us one, we're going to make them up. But we're not going to tell you, so you'll have to figure it out. The first act, as I already said, Bud, Brendan, and Masato. Masato is actually Eddie Van Halen.
Such a lovely face. and she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own demise. And in their master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. Stop it with their stealing eyes, but they just can't kill the beast. The last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, if the nightman, we are programmed to receive. You can check at any time you like, but you can never leave.
So before we go into our next act, I really quickly, most of you guys know Roger and you've seen him around here, but I want to quickly kind of tell you a little bit of a story about Roger. And I don't know, he doesn't know I'm going to tell this, but, and this is kind of a moment, and it's actually a serious story, when my view on kind of art and what art can do really changed. So it was a while ago, it was a couple years ago at camp, probably 5 years ago, out Mount Edgecombe, and he was playing his trombone, and he kind of, the first thing he did was he took a suggestion kind of from the audience and then he played what he heard in his head, and it was really cool. It was like an improv type thing. But then the next thing he did was he had something in his head and he played it on trombone, and what he played in his mind was the image, was his daughter being born. And when he finished the piece, he was crying, and it was really powerful, and I will always remember that. So I think Roger is an amazing artist, and I think that we all need to just kind of give him a round of applause, but I mean, much more than that, but yeah. So thank you, Roger. But moving on, the next performer we have tonight is Lauren Wilhelm, and she's going to be dancing for you. And a fun fact about her is that she swam the English Channel.
The dark side of
up in my room and let the world unfold.
Hi. I don't know if you guys have heard my whale joke. But I have a joke about whales. So it goes, one whale says to the other whale, to be continued. Next up, we have Juliana Bibb performing an original song. And fun fact about Juliana is the only limb she hasn't broken is her left leg. Enjoy.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
All right, so this song is one of our about a year ago. It's called Moving On.
So if you really knew me, you'd know that I really like poetry, and so I wrote a haiku about the next act. And I don't know if you're familiar with the poetry form. It's 5 syllables, 7 syllables, then another 5 syllables. So the next one is, next up is Rachel. She will be reading poetry. Oh my God, Rachel.
And I'm not that talented, so I'm just gonna say something. Her fun fact is that she likes cats.
This poem is called Anatomy of a Telephone Pole. It's about my brother. You could beat Gandhi in a staring contest and forget where you put your socks all in the same day. You could charm anyone's pants off, but pant legs are always too short and waists too wide for your telephone poles. Planted firmly into the pavement as 4-year-old me would look straight up and have her sky interrupted by your street lamp smile that grew up to be 2 a.m. ice cream and 2 p.m. maybe I'll press the snooze button one more time. And when you finally wake up, tell me where I can find a metabolism that swallows calories that fast. Quickly, fast is not an adverb, you say, and laugh, your shoulders going on a kamikaze mission for your cheeks. And something about the way your teeth overlap like scattered printer paper, and your origami eyes crinkle and fold inward makes me want to laugh too. I wish I could put my love for you in a kaleidoscope so that each rotation would be an evolution, never a copy, only a beautiful and new way to appreciate your late-night eating habits and forever struggle with pant length. Thank you.
All right. So that was Rachel. That was awesome. All right, so coming up next, we've got Lindsay Von Tisch, and she's going to be playing some cool music, and it's going to be fun. I saw this. This was pretty cool. But, and her fun fact is that don't clap while she's playing.
Thank you.
I was telling the whale joke earlier, and I'm gonna continue from where I was. So next up is Aria Lax and Kaylin Sauer. They will be doing partner acrobatics, and fun fact about them is they have the moves like Jagger.
Okay, up next we have Justice, Wilbur, and Robert. They're going to be doing some cool music stuff. Okay, the fun fact about this group is that two-thirds... I don't know it.
Oh, okay.
Two-thirds of this of the members of this band have dated the same person.
Paige Perez. Next up, we have Jonas and Patrick, and I don't know what they're playing, but it's a traditional Zimbabwean instrument, and their fun fact is they're both time travelers.
All right. So up next we have Kelsea Winkle. She's going to be singing a song. Kelsea, then the sheet's wrong. Not me. Jeez. No, it's okay. I forgive you. All right. So, the fun fact about her, though, is that I have a class with her, and this is a two-parter. She's a good actress. So this break is going to be kind of a long one, so we wanted to tell you a little bit of a story. Well, not quite. You'll see. This is a whole camp about, you know, being who you are, and, you know, that's great and everything, right? And that's true, but sometimes it's just a whole lot funnier to pretend to be someone else. I'm Taylor Dow.
And I'm Dawson Walker. Where's the thing?
I've got it right here, Dawson. That was kind of a Dawson voice. All right. Moving on. Next up, we have Laura Denman. Why don't you read this, Dawson?
Next up, we have Laura Denman. She's going to be doing modern dance.
I forgot to show you my tattoo. her fun facts are, well, the three things she likes are photography, dance, and dinosaurs. Up next, we have Danielle, Allison, and Kirsten. Their fun fact, Ben.
Her fun fact?
Dawson.
They have two fun facts. First, raw potatoes taste really bad. And second is that potatoes taste really bad.
Their fun fact is that all three of them have not known each other prior to a week ago. Enjoy. So, up next we have Johnny Hamilton, and he's going to be performing an excerpt from The Tempest. And, yeah, that's pretty sweet. Ooh, yeah! Woo! Cheers. And, so you know, he is going to be playing multiple characters in this piece. And the second, his fun fact is that he is a dinosaur.
For the play The Tempest by Shakespeare. Basically, a ship crashes on an island ruled by an evil wizard named Prospero. And in this scene, two of the estranged sailors come across Caliban, one of Prospero's slaves. I give you a scene from Shakespeare's The Tempest. Oh, the infections the sun sucks up! Bogs, fins, flats, and Prospero fall, and make him by an inch meal. A disease. His spirits hear me. And yet, I needs must curse, for Leonor pinched me. Frighten me with urchins, shows pitch me in the mire, nor lead me like a firebrand in the dark out of my way, unless he bit him. But for every trifle they are set upon me, sometimes like apes, which now and shattered me and have to bite me at and sometimes hedgehogs which lie tumbling in my barefoot way and mount their pricks at my footfall. And sometimes am I all wound with adders, with cloven tongues to hiss me into madness. Low now, low. Here comes the spirit of his, and to torment me for bringing wood in slowly. All fall flat. Perchance he will not mind me here. Here is neither bush nor a shrub to bear off any weather at all. And why, I hear another storm brewing. Not same black clouds, yon huge ones. Looks like a foul bombard that would shed his liquor. And if it were to thunder as it did before, I know not where to hide my head. What have we here? A man? Or a fish? Dead? Now let loose my opinion. Hold it no longer. This is no fish, but an islander who hath lately been struck by a thunderbolt. Alas, the storm has come again. My best way is to creep under his gabardine, for there is no other shelter hereabouts. Misery acquaints a man with strange bedfellows. I shall no more to see her, I shall dash all. Oh, this is a very scurvy tune. Well, here's my comfort. Spirit torments me. Ah! What have we here? What devils? Why, I have not escaped drowning to be afeared by your four legs. Do not torment me. This is some monster of the hour with four legs. Who hath got, as I take it, an ague? He shall taste of my bottle, for if he hath never drunk wine before, it will go near to remove his fit. Ha-ha! Ah! Thou dost bid with a little hurt, thou wilt anon. I know it by that trembling now prosper works upon thee. What? Your friend! Open your chaps again, cat! Why, I should know that voice, but he is drowned! These are devils! Oh, defend me! Stefano? Doth thy other mouth call me? Mercy, mercy! This is a devil, and no monster I will lead. I have no long spoon. Stefano, if thou beest Stefano, touch me and speak to me. For I am Trinkalo, thy good friend Trinkalo. Well, if thou beest Trinkalo, I'll pull thee by the lesser legs. You are a brave god who bears celestial liquor. I will kneel to you. I will swear myself thine subject. I pray thee, be my god. Rather drunk monster. Let me kiss thy foot. I'll swear myself thine subject. A plague upon the tyrant that I serve. I will bear him no more sticks, but follow thee, thou wondrous man. Lead the way, monster. I'll bring thee to where crabs grow, and I, with my long nails, will dig thee pig nuts. Show thee a jay's nest and instruct thee how to snare the nimble marmoset. Bring thee the clustering filberts, and sometimes will I get thee young scabbles from the rock. I pray thee, wilt thou go with me? Lead the way without any more talking, monster. Oh, farewell, master, farewell, farewell. No more damsel make for fish, nor fetch in firing, axe requiring, nor scrag trencher, nor wash dish. Bam, bam, Kikalaban has a new master, got a new man. Freedom, heyday, heyday, freedom, freedom. Heyday, freedom.
Wow. I'd actually like to take this moment to acknowledge my entire family is here tonight. And there they are. And I thought this would be a good time to tell you guys that I tried out for the talent show. I was trying to do an a cappella version of Call Me Maybe. And I got rejected. So I just, Mom and Dad, I want you to know now that the only thing your son is good at is eating raw potatoes. So... I still have dirt in my... Oh, it's bad. Next up, we have Quinn, Vlad, Lorne, and Mozart, and they will be doing unicycling, reciting pi, and flute. Their fun fact is that Vlad was born in Moscow, Russia. Enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, so we have one more act tonight. It is going to be the, it's going to be the Aidan and Naomi. And this is going to be really cool. You have anything else? Oh, yeah, all right, go.
So I know that you guys were kind of wishing that I would finish the whale joke earlier, because the glass cliffhanger was a big one. So I'm just gonna kind of wrap it up. So he's saying, okay, where was he? He was like,
Right.
So he's and the other whale goes, what? Thank you. Thank you.
All right, enjoy.
I've been sitting for a long time, so it's gonna take us time to stretch a little bit, get the blood flowing, shake it out, stretch your arms. This song is called PEMDAS, and
which is the order of operations.
Aidan and I wrote this song this year for two individuals that we care very much about.
Here it is.
La da 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 da. He smiles at me and I can breathe again. I wanna see that smile all week. But he's gone. I took his hand and he prayed with me. He closed his eyes and said to me, I don't wanna let you go. I don't wanna let you go.
She means to me, I don't wanna let you go. I don't wanna let you see yourself with anybody else but me. Can't you see what you mean to me? Can't you see what I mean to you? I close my eyes, I don't wanna let you go.
I don't wanna let you go. I don't wanna see you leave. It's your heart I wanna keep, 'cause without it I can't sleep.
I don't wanna let you go.
I don't wanna let you go.
I don't wanna see you leave.
Your heart,
'cause without it I can't sleep.
I can't sleep, I can't sleep without you holding me.
I can't feel unless you're touching me, watching me,
squeezing me, ooh, teasing me, loving me. It's the way you comfort me,
powered by the number of stories.
Times the way you kiss my neck,
divided by the moments we won't forget.
Plus our beautiful creation,
take away all those other temptations,
equals knows my love for you will always grow. I'm never gonna let you go.
I'm never gonna let you go.
I'm never gonna see you leave your heart. I can't sleep, I can't sleep. I'm never gonna let you go. I'm never gonna see you leave your heart. I can't sleep, I can't sleep.
All right, that's the show tonight. I know you're tired from conquering those mountains and that sea, so good night.